QuickTime allows you to record your computer screen and your webcam simultaneously with audio. Let me show you a quick tutorial on how to set up QuickTime to do just that. Film your screen as well as film yourself with your webcam or your computer camera at the same time. For this, I recommend you have two separate screens. You have one that records your computer screen and one that records your video of yourself. Thanks for checking out Katia's Buzz. Please take a second to like the video and subscribe to my channel so you get more information like this. Let me know in the comments below if this video was helpful, and let me know if you have any questions related to media production that I may be able to help you with. First, open the QuickTime application on your computer. Go to File, New Movie Recording. The movie recording screen opens. Then I get it on another screen so it's off my desktop. Make sure you set up your best camera. I use a 4K Logitech Brio webcam. Your microphone, I use a Samsung Q2U on my desk, and bring the quality to maximum. You don't have to press record quite yet. Now you go back to QuickTime's file pull-down menu and go to the new screen recording, or use the shortcut Control Command N. Boom! In the settings below, you see you can capture entire screen capture, selected window capture, selective portion, record entire screen, or record selected portion. The reason I can use record entire screen is because I have two screens, so I'm going to record the entire screen. Otherwise, you would have to limit yourself to capture a selected window, but if you're going to go back and forth in different apps or windows, you're going to be in trouble. So, if you have a second screen, you can just click on record. Make sure you have the options you want before you press record. Save to gives you a few options. You can choose a location or QuickTime player on your desktop, whatever is best for you. That's where your file is going to be saved. Timer. If you want, you can use a timer of 5 or 10 seconds. All it does is it gives you 5 or 10 seconds to prepare before it starts recording. And you will see the timer on your screen. Microphone, again, I make sure I use the Samsung Q2U microphone. And under options, show floating thumbnails. That's a little preview screen that appears in the bottom right corner of your screen for a few seconds when you take a screenshot. Do you want it to show those float thumbnails on your recording or not? And remember, last selection just takes you back to the last section on your last recording. Show the mouth click, that's going to show the mouth and clicks on your recording or not. I find it to be super helpful for what I do. So now that your settings are the way you want them to be, exit out by pressing the cross on the left here. Go back to your second screen where you're filming your webcam. Press record. You will see yourself on that screen. Now you come back to your QuickTime on your main screen, File, Screen Recording, and you press Recording on your screen. And what it's doing now is it's filming the webcam with the audio as well as filming the screen on your computer with the audio. The reason why I'm filming both with the audio is that when I pull the data on Premiere Pro, I can sync them with the clap or with the audio waves so that I know exactly where I start to speak and where I'm recording my screen at the same time so that my content is matching. So there you have it. Now you know how you can record your video of yourself with your webcam as well as film your screen on your Mac in 2022. Thanks again for visiting Katia's Buzz. I'll see you around. Don't hesitate to reach out to me if you have any questions on other applications or anything that's media related by writing it in the comments below.